Welcome to a world where breath becomes a bridge to tranquility. In this documentary, we embark on a journey into the heart of balance through a simple yet profound practice called alternate nostril breathing, or Nadi Shodhana. Imagine being able to calm your mind and soothe your spirit with just the rhythm of your breath. Nadi Shodhana is a technique that offers this serene possibility. Our breath, like a gentle breeze, flows in and out through our nostrils. But did you know that we can guide this flow to bring harmony to our minds and bodies? Nadi Shodhana is like a dance of breath, where we alternate between breathing through each nostril. Let's explore how to practice it. Begin by finding a comfortable space to sit. Sit tall and relaxed, like a tree rooted to the earth. Using your right thumb, gently close your right nostril. Inhale slowly and deeply through your left nostril. Feel the coolness of the air as it enters. Now, using your right ring finger, softly close your left nostril, release your right nostril, exhale gracefully through the right side. Inhale through the right nostril, feel the breath fill you up, bringing new energy. Close your right nostril, release your left, and exhale through the left. Inhale through the left, and the cycle continues. Feel the coolness of the air as it enters. Now, using your right ring finger, softly close your left nostril, release your right nostril, exhale gracefully through the right side. Inhale through the right nostril, feel the breath fill you up, bringing new energy. Close your right nostril, release your left, and exhale through the left. Inhale through the left, and the cycle continues. Feel the coolness of the air as it enters. Now, using your right ring finger, softly close your left nostril, release your right nostril, exhale gracefully through the right side. Inhale through the right nostril, feel the breath fill you up, bringing new energy. Close your right nostril, release your left, and exhale through the left. Inhale through the left, and the cycle continues. The benefits of Nadi Shodhana are like a bouquet of calmness. It eases stress, improves focus, and creates a peaceful oasis in our fast-paced lives. Nadi Shodhana has become my daily anchor. It helps me find my center, no matter how hectic life gets. Nadi Shodhana is like a river of tranquility, washing away worries and nurturing the garden of our minds. It's a practice that brings mindfulness and balance to our days. To begin, find a quiet spot. Sit comfortably, and with a soft hand, follow the flow of your breath. Inhale, switch nostrils, exhale, and switch again. Embrace the gentle rhythm, like waves caressing the shore. As we conclude this journey into the art of breath, remember that Nadi Shodhana is a pathway to harmony within ourselves. Breathe, find balance, and watch yourself bloom. Until we meet again, may your breath be your compass to serenity.